Listen to me, champ.
Detective Danny Williams.
Lieutenant Commander Steve McGarrett is my father's
out. Put your weapon down right now.
No, you put your weapon down and show me your ID.
You show me your ID right now.
Not put my gun down.
Neither am I.
Use your free hand, take out your ID.
Please, after you.
At the same time?
At the same time?
Yeah, at the same time.
What, like on the count of three?
Sure, okay, three's good.
One. Two. Three. Listen, I'm really sorry about your father, but you can't be here right now. This is an active crime scene.
Doesn't seem that active.
I can't share any information with
you. S wasn't here alone when my father was murdered. Someone was sitting at the desk in the study. There was a space clear for a 13-inch laptop, and my father hated computers.
I'm gonna ask you again. You gotta leave.
You got it.
And you can leave the box. That is evidence. You know that.
I came with this.
No, you didn't come with it. I see the dust void it left right here on the counter. What's in the box? What are you
hiding? How long have you been with the Honolulu PD?
None of your business. What are you, Barbara Walters?
No, it is my business if you're investigating my father's death.
I am, and I'd like to get back to that. So the sooner you leave, the sooner I can.
Anything you say.
Leave the box or get arrested, all right?
You get a call for backup?
An ambulance. Thank you.
Don't thank me yet.
What are you doing?
Oh, yeah, Governor Jameson, please tell her it's Steve McGarrett.
Oh, please.
Commander, Governor Jameson here. What can I do for you?
Okay, then.
Governor, I'll take the job. Now, let's just say I found something to change my mind. I don't know, immediately. I'll transfer it to the reserves and I'll run your task force.
Or right now?
Okay. I, Stephen J. McGarrett, do solemnly declare upon my honor and conscience that I will act at all times to the best of my ability and knowledge in a manner befitting an officer of the law. Thank you, Governor. Now it's my crime scene.